Alrighty, Twitch folks and YouTube folks, let's get back to it. Hello everyone, my name is Commissar Hecht. Welcome to another Warhammer 2, Total War Warhammer 2 episode. My name is Commissar Hecht. We just left off securing the Empire, and we're going to be moving to secure Helmgart and trying to get unroot the these gobos and help out the dwarves for just so we can get rid of the dwarves, or not the dwarves, but just so we can get rid of these gobos here, because they are developing quite the army, and I don't like them on my doorstep. But if you like what you see, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and support the Twitch, support YouTube. Please enjoy this stream. If you become a member of the stream on Twitch, you will get a regiment, a pilot. You will get a regiment named after you, and if you watch more than three streams consecutively, you'll get a hero named after you, a ship named after you, and a pilot named after you. Hero here, a ship in Battlefleet Gothic, and a pilot named after you in X-Wing Classic, and then TIE Fighter, and then X-Wing Alliance. So, right now, we have secured the Empire. So, oh, and by the way, this is all charity channel work. So once I get monetized to Twitch, once I get monetized on YouTube, this will all be charity. Charity involved, charity based. So, and we will donate once a quarter. But anyway, so this is what we got so far. We're looking at getting rid of these guys, getting rid of the bad moons, crooked moons, and taking over Helmgart. So. But first, we gotta wait for everything to kind of show up and upgrade. So that's what we'll do. We'll end the turn. I could have recruited. That's all right. I wanna generate money, cause then I'm gonna upgrade all the armies. So, while we're doing this, Gnome is getting pretty...
Undead, my lord, under the thrall of their vampire masters, no doubt. Stay alert when dealing with the midnight aristocracy, lest their treachery overtake you.
Yeah.
I need more minions.
I cannot.
I bet you can't. All right. Yeah, we're gonna put castle walls and city walls. Guardhouse, because I don't wanna capture, or not necessarily capture, but I don't want things to
Discoverability of Skaven by 40%. Undercities. Oh, my lord. Yes. Absolutely.
What orders?
Okay.
Bring me to my men. I am prince and emperor. The nation calls. Warrior of Sigmar.
See, I just wonder, I mean, I know they're weak against armor, but so are pistoliers. Or free company militia. I guess they're cheaper than free company militia. All right. That army is making me real worried right now.
Enemies have forever been on the doorstep of the Empire, my lord. An elector requires aid and would surely be thankful for it. But it may be costly to render assistance at this time.
I need to. Oh, I can't fight this battle. That's bad. All right.
Major enemy cities will be fortified, sire. The capture of such citadels will likely mean a long siege.
Decisions.
Is it time?
Hmm.
protector of the weak.
All right.
I do want to capture that fort, but I don't want to do it at the risk of leaving my flank exposed. I mean, it is, because I've got two bad guys on both sides. Something happened. Something happened. I just don't know what over there. Oh, tell me you're gonna do something. Nope. I'm gonna welcome.
Use your armies to exert control over the theater of war. Place your warriors in passes to control their use, and study the enemy positions to find the best avenues of attack. Who calls? Absolutely not. Sigmar. I'll ignore that. True servant of Sigmar. Summon the Elector Counts. Sigmarite Archlector, protector of the weak. Here to serve. So, men, we must attack. No peace, just war. Champion of the faith. By Sigmar!
It's all spearmen and bow. Oh. Well, this could be good. The mortar is going to be a problem, but this could be good.
All right, we're gonna stack it this way, and then try and take the.
At the ready! Loaded, sir! My orders stand! Halberdiers! The defenses must fall, my lord. Storm the city. Press your attack.
All right, and then you guys are gonna pile in that way.
Ready for war.
Hopefully I don't lose a whole bunch. I see farmland, but what are those, craters? Yeah, those are craters. Ladders are going up. Oh man, that mortar is just tearing us apart.
The heart of the city is within sight, my lord. Press forward. Footmen! Soldiers of the Empire! For Sigmar! Fire! Reichsguard knights!
Okay, you gotta retreat. I'm losing the knights too quickly.
By
for war! The Empire endures!
Get up there! Attack!
Awaiting orders!
Sir!
Halberdier!
Lenin's aid! We're ready!
Form a ring of steel! Shields up!
Hand gunners!
Shields up!
Missile troops!
Halberdiers! Swordsmen! For France!
This is a mess.
Servant of Sigmar! We are Sigmar's heirs! No! We are Sigmar's heirs! Charge! We are Sigmar's heirs!
Form a ring of steel!
Yes, my lord!
Ready to fire!
Missiles ready, my friend! Sigmar, guide our fire! For the twin-tailed comet! The Empire endures!
By Sigmar!
Swordsman! Sir!
Sigmar demands blood!
The Empire endures! Ready for war! Withdraw!
To me, men! Sigmar! Preserve us!
Swordsman!
War!
Now! We are Sigmar's heirs!
Die, traitor!
Now! Get them!
Sigmar calls!
Swordsman! For the Emperor! Prepare for combat!
Battle ready!
Captain of the Empire!
Withdraw!
Get to the enemy!
Charge!
Ulrich's chief!
Ulrich's wrath on them!
To arms, men!
Withdraw!
Missiles at the ready!
Hurl them hammer!
Ready for war!
Awaiting orders! speak, you act! Swordsman! Sir! Steady, man!
Swordsman!
Yes, my lord!
It's just a giant mosh pit down here.
Take aim!
Your general flees the field, my lord. A shameful display.
Thank you.
Oh, I can actually capture this. Holy shit. Oh, my lord.
The general has been wounded in battle, my lord, and can no longer lead his troops. Press home your attack.
Whoo! Holy crap. Good lord. That was nail-bitingly close. Pyrrhic victory. You know what? You're right. Weapon, Runefang.
True servant of Sigma.
Okay. All right. I see how this is. Wind blast. Ooh. All righty. Does Earth exist in the Warhammer universe? It pseudo kinda does. Like 40K, it's Holy Terra. But in the Warhammer fantasy, no. If that makes any sense. So like in 40K, it's Holy Terra because that's what Earth is. But in fantasy, no. All right. Okay. Oh, there's no tax. All right, well. Commandment available. Slap that sucker down. I won that fight through the skin of my teeth. Then they wouldn't know they wouldn't know what a Pyrrhic victory is. Yeah. I know. It's kind of funny that they say Pyrrhic victory, but it is the truth. Trust me, that was not fun. You entered pro status. Keep up the good work. Well, thanks. Ooh! We have another follower 13 minutes ago. I do apologize. Grumpy Hatch. Arxatch. Well, I know a dwarf hero that you could be. Okay. You know what? Yes.
A strategic overview can be useful in such uncertain times, sire.
Awaiting orders. Ready.
All right, what am I going to... Okay, well, I want to rebuild my army. All right. Grumpy, if you're still watching, what regiment do you want to be named out of the survivors of that battle? Hey, let's name some regiments real quick for people that either have followed us or from that battle. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think for your soldiers? What do you want? What do you want some of them to be named? Seeing as you're a general. Let me just type it. It might be faster. There we go.
Who calls?
Okay. Ah, I forgot to do diplomacy. Son of a bitch. Well, next turn, diplomacy. Thinking. Okay, all right, thinking. As long as you're thinking. I don't know.
Two electors have decided that their disagreement can only be concluded with war. You can use political pressure to stop this squabble.
Damn it.
Or perhaps choose a side. Troops may be exchanged between armies in the field if necessary. Have your forces rendezvous in order to transfer warriors between them. Then let the wars continue.
All right.
It is good to see fellow sons of the...
On it!
Oh, good.
Who calls? Approach and make your offer.
As I make it... Not!
Yes? Welcome, my countrymen.
All right. Very well. I'll accept that.
So... Yes! Welcome, my countrymen! I will not obey!
Do you know who I... Bow before the rightful lords of this land?
Peasants!
All right, you're an ass.
Let the supplicant come forward.
By my lady, no!
I command here.
I need to... All right. Damn it! Fuck. How do I get rid of an undercity? I hope you're not coming towards me, pal. Weiss Rose. Alrighty. That's a good name. That's a really good name. So... Is Weiss Rose a ranged unit or sword and pike? Oh, refuse this creature.
A labyrinth of tunnels and warrens has been discovered beneath our settlement, crawling with verminous scaven. This infestation must be dealt with swiftly before they cause us any trouble.
Yes, how?
A horde has been observed nearby, my lord. They march with their whole civilization in tow. Drive them away if they attempt to scour your lands.
Warrior of Sigmar!
Be wary. The children of chaos are close. The beastmen are servants of the ruinous powers who crave the end of all civilization. They care not which gods you follow. To them, your warriors are prey.
All right, well, Algeroth, the Apostle of War, one of his units, has survived a massive siege, so they're going to be named the Weiss Rose Company. So, we're getting hero units, or, well, not hero units, but veteran units in the company.
Bring me to my men.
All right. Question is, how am I going to... Ah, Grunberg. Let me just... Okay, Uber's Reich's kind of secure. All right, yeah.
I am Prince and Emperor. Summon the Elector Counts.
Hopefully I don't have to deal with a massive undercity.
What?
Champion of the Faith.
I command here.
Ready to serve.
How do I get rid of the Undercity? All right. Help pages. Undercities are part settlements.
Bring me to my men.
Hopefully this doesn't bite me in the ass.
The forces of Bretonnia have been sighted nearby. Their knights claim to be the most brave and valiant warriors in all the world, but they have not yet come up against you, mighty lord.
I live to serve the Emperor.
Onwards? Not likely.
Praise be to Sigmar. Fighter of the Week.
Actually, no. I need to build soldiery.
How should we proceed?
The nation calls.
I need to build soldiers here too. I hope he's dumb and tries to attack the goblins. That would be hilarious. That beastman.
True servant of Sigmar.
Yes, General.
Yes, this is not helping me. How do I get rid of it? Alright, we're gonna Google this because... Click the small triangle. Aha! That is annoying. All right, we're gonna wait one more turn. God, that's annoying. See, normally with how it normally was played is you send a hero to go take care of it, and the hero goes on a quest. Well,
that's no longer the case. Now you just gotta throw money at the problem. Good Lord.
Of the faith. Yeah.
I am prince and emperor.
Unfortunately, this has turned into a bit of a waiting game. Because I want to start upgrading, like, big cities, but... You know, and get the money flowing, but I can't. After this turn, we'll do some diplomacy. And then we'll end this part of the recording. And then we'll do... one more hour on Twitch, and then we'll call it a night, because I do have to get up. Oh man, it's 2 o'clock already. Woo-wee! That's right, I can function without sleep. I'm supposed to be switching to mid-shift anyway. Military access. Yes, I'll grant you that. You know what? They roll.
Battle is upon us, my lord. The enemy mass in great strength. See for yourself. You may wish to consider whether an attack would be wise.
Oh, man. Where is this? Pietrov? We'll help, but I don't know if we're going to win this one. Seems almost a waste of 2,000 gold, but oh well.
I guess what I could use is my Empire Knights against the Era Boy or the Boar Boys. And then we just sit and fight as best we can. Although, quite honestly, I don't like where this is going. Oh. Great. Well.
The forest may be used to conceal your movements, Commander. Close with the enemy under cover of the trees to retain the element of surprise.
That's right. Form up on me. We'll take care of these orcs.
Be sure to use the maps available to assist your tactical planning, Commander.
Let's see, Boar Boys versus Knights would lose that. Come on, shoot them.
All rack fire. Moving now. Ready for
war. All right, shoot the Boar Boys at least.
Ready, sir. Load it, sir. For Helmgart and hammer. Charge. Prepare for combat.
Oh god, they wrapped up and around.
Hammer of the Empire! Conditions acceptable! Yes, sir! Quickly! Go! Yes, sir! Quickly! And gunners! Take the ground! Go! Take the ground! Yes, sir! At speed! No lingering!
Your commander has been killed in action, my lord. Word has already spread amongst your troops. They will surely lose heart.
And gunners! Thank you.
Empire! The ground quakes! Ready for orders! Hand gunners! Timing range, sir! Ready to serve! With haste! As you say! Quick march! Hand gunners! Sigmar's guides are moving now! Fire! Fire!
Our steeds are restless! For Franz!
War! Sigmar exultant!
Yes, my lord!
We serve Franz! Swordsman! Prepare for combat! Send us out! To battle! Charge! Sigmar!
We obey. Sigmar guides us.
Quick march!
By Karl, Moraz!
Helmgart ring!
For Helmgart hammer! No!
We are ready! All ranks fire! Ready to engage!
The ground quakes!
Sigmar, preserve us!
Moving now!
For the Warhammer!
At speed!
For the Helden Hammer!
For the Emperor! Hand gunners! Shoot them!
Cavalry ready! To battle! Formation march! Get them!
Battle ready! Immediately!
Sigmar, preserve us!
Hand gunners!
Ready for war!
I don't think I'm going to win this fight. But I'll try. Yeah, damn. Damn. That's not good. Valiant defeat. Hey. I should have waited for the leader to come out, because once you pick apart a goblin leader, the rest of them fall.
Your appointed lord has fallen in battle, sire. A replacement must be chosen to lead what remains of his army. Let us hope they don't meet with the same fate.
What does the Emperor bid? Huntsman General!
So, greetings on behalf of the Empire.
Not likely.
Yes. I will listen, but my time is short.
We cannot.
What? The Empire.
By Sigmar's will.
No, sir.
Scout leader. Scramble and regroup. Get a move on.
I really just don't want to.
Okay.
Needling. Flensburg, Wurtbag, Auheim.
By the comet.
We'll do that, because I'm going to need that.
Tracker at this station.
Here to serve. Praise be to Sigmar. Sigmarite Arch Lector.
There we go.
Summon the Elector Count.
All right, well, we're going to end this turn. All right, if you like what you see, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel and my Twitch channel. We're going to end this right here for this particular recording. If you join the Twitch, gotta go. Good luck with in the war effort. All right, thank you, Algae. We're still gonna be well. We're gonna call it quits because I gotta get up in like 6 hours to move all my stuff around. But anyway, if you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe. My name is Commissar Hecht. And I will see you guys in the next episode. And if you've become...